Developing tonight, a wild scene in the parking lot of a clothing store in Thornton as police investigate some kind of a disturbance with shots fired, although nobody was hurt, and it could be related to a nearby crash. FOX 31's Greg Nieto is sorting through all of it for us tonight, all new at 9. Greg.
Hey there, Erica. Yeah, again, to be clear, the shooting took place, or shootings, or shots fired, I should say, in the parking lot here at 84th and I-25. In fact, the highway less than a half a block away from where we're standing. Again, we're talking about two scenes. Still plenty of questions.
Busy night for Thornton police in the Sportsman's warehouse parking lot at 84th and I-25, investigating what appears to be shell casing after shell casing after shell casing. A public information officer tells FOX 31 shots were fired in the parking lot, but no victims have been located. Also, thankfully, no one hurt at the sporting goods store, which remained open. Then, 14 blocks to the south, a second scene. State Patrol confirming to me a three-vehicle crash. One person transported to the hospital. Tonight, the search for the shooter appears to continue.
And Thornton police have yet to release any sort of suspect information. Live here at 84th and I-25 in Thornton, Greg Nieto, FOX 31.
Greg, thank you.